So this is Nelson Lakes National Park and Rotorua, Lake Rotorua behind us. And here's where we kind of first learned that kias, like so many other forest birds, suffer from these predator plagues that we get every time there's a beech mast. And if you go to the north, things like rimu and kakatea, they're also masting species. So these trees flower and produce seed once every 3 or 4 years, and when that happens, you get a pile of rats and mice who eat the seeds, and then you get a pile of stoats who eat the rats and mice. From then, for the next 6 months or so, it's just slaughter, because the rats and stoats particularly eating our forest birds. A few years ago, in 2012 actually, some researchers at Canterbury University figured out what makes beech trees flower. When you have a cool summer followed by a warm summer, and the summer after that, the beech trees will flower. But if it's the other way around, no, they won't flower at all. And this has been a real boon to us, because we can now predict the beech mast coming with more than a year's notice. And that's really great for planning purposes, because doing things like big predator control operations takes an awful lot of planning. And so since 2012, we've gradually ramped up the mast response, because we can predict them, and we can roll out the tools we need to use when they need to be used.